Hey, here's Art and Danny once again, and today the DLC mode Frontlines made its way onto the vanilla maps of Battlefield 1, namely Omion and Argon Forest, with possibly more in the coming future. If you don't know what the game mode is about, it starts out with a conquest tug of war where two 16-man teams are pitched against each other fighting over one flag. Once capped, both teams move towards the next flag until they reach the last stage where they have to destroy the enemy team's MCOMs with a certain amount of tickets. There is currently no official word if it's available for DLC owners only, but seeing how it's on two vanilla maps, I would think all Battlefield 1 players will get access to it. This is good because I love the mode more than anything else in Battlefield currently, even Conquest. However, the problem is, it was only on 4 maps. Anyway, I'll let the rest of the footage run in the background. For all news Battlefield related, subscribe to Danny on PC and me, aka Art, and we'll see you on the battlefield.
Verteidigt das Ziel!